In order for you to fully hear the truth, first, we need to discuss Elliot's dissociative identity disorder.
Come on, this only works if you let go too.